I'm going to help you train your ears so that you can play what you hear in your head and or so you can recognize the music you hear on recordings or perform live. It's kind of like the quest for perfect pitch in varying stages and levels of the ways that we hear music.